Walking down the aisle, and as he passed me by, he turned to me and gave me a smile. Then the preacher, the preacher joined the people began to stand when I shouted, it should have been me. Ah, it should have been me. You know that it should have been me. Baby, how could you do this to me? Please, if there any objection to this wedding, speak now. Or forever, forever hold your peace. And I still have to tell you, it should have been me. No, it should have been me.